Okay, good evening everyone, and today video with this ONN Android TV box, I'm going to search all the apps that I can think about in this TV app store. So I'm now reading all the apps that I'm going to search with this TV, and if you want to know, let's wait and we're going to search it one by one together. Okay, I'm going to search for YouTube, Facebook, Facebook Messenger, Skype, WhatsApp, Line, Telegram, TikTok, Instagram, Zoom, Netflix, Spotify, Amazon Prime Video, Google Chrome, Twitter, Outlook, and finally is the Google Map. Okay, and I will explain some app first. So here we already have the built-in app, Netflix, YouTube, so we no need to go to that app again. And the Disney Plus is the built-in app with this TV box, but for some location we cannot use this app because the app is available only in a specific country. So in my country I don't have that Disney Plus, so we cannot it already installed inside the TV box, but we cannot open it. When we open it, it asks to update. When we update it, it shows us to open the app. When we open the app, it asks to update again and again. So just let you know about this information and the Prime Video we already have. Okay, now let's go to the Play Store. First of all, you need to go to this app logo. After that, you need to go to that Google Play Store. Okay, now we inside the Google TV Play Store, and just a little bit different from the Play Store inside the Android phone. Okay, so now I'm going to search. Okay, now we going to find Facebook. Okay, so we have only the Facebook Watch. So here is the template of the Facebook Watch. So we don't have the Facebook like we use on the mobile phone, but we have the Facebook Watch like on appear on the screen like this. Okay, so I'm not going to take time install it. We are going to search one by one. Facebook Messenger. Okay, so don't have. Skype.
To help you find more results from the apps on your TV, I'll need to share your requests with them. If you like that, just accept the permissions and ask again.
Okay. Hello. WhatsApp.
Sorry, WhatsApp isn't available on this TV, but here are some other apps that are.
Okay. Not available. Blind. Line, not blind. Line. Okay. So line don't have. Why it got out? Okay, we're going to find the Telegram. So why it show up the YouTube? Okay, I better search on this tag. Telegram. Don't have Telegram, but it have the app called Overgram. Okay. And now we're going to find TikTok. If I search on that one, it will search for everything on the TV. So we need to better typing. TikTok for Android TV don't have. So you can see all the app appear on the back of the keyboard. Okay, Instagram. Don't have. Zoom. Don't have Zoom meeting. But you can see on the back here is the Spotify. Okay, so you can see here popular app. We have already have Spotify. Okay, Prime Video we already have. And now we going to find Chrome, Google Chrome. So I need to search once more time. Google Chrome.
Sorry, Google Chrome isn't available
on this TV, but here's some other apps that are. Okay. Google app for Android TV. Google keyboard. Okay. So Google Chrome don't have. We're going to select once more time. Twitter, okay. Twitter. Okay, so the app don't have. It will display the YouTube video. Microsoft Outlook. Okay, when it show the relate video, that mean don't have. Okay, finally we going to search for Google Map. Google Map. So it don't provide it, so it don't have also. So that's it. That is all for today video of the searching app in this ONN Android TV box. And I hope you got an idea with this app store. And now let me say goodbye, saying for your time watching this video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.